Hello, my minty friends. Welcome back to Hardcore Minecraft. Wow. Let's see, what's been going on since last time? Well, I haven't really done much in the way of building. As you can see, we've kind of gone backwards. I've stripped back all of the dirt that was creating all the monsters spawning, and I've also, because it was costing us so much in dirt, and I'd like to do this legit, I've dug down two levels, and we're going to do it two levels lower, and we'll just take out the extra hills and that, and make it look nicer, and that way we get more dirt, etc, etc. And that was a suggestion from a friend, so thank you to him. But I mean, if we do all that and we fill in this top layer and we still don't have enough dirt, I may have to do some magical wizardry, but hopefully we will have enough dirt. I mean, I've got a hell of a lot of dirt just from digging up all the dirt that was there. Let's have a look. We've got so much. So this chest is full of dirt. That chest is pretty much half full of dirt. There's probably some dirt in here. Yeah, there you go. So I mean, it's a lot of dirt. It's going to take a long time to fill in, so I will do it all off camera because it's very, 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 very boring. But if we are going to do some magic, I will do that on camera to show you guys that we're not going to do too much magic. Anyway, today I would like to go caving because we could do with finding a dungeon. Trees growing in front of me. Yeah, we could do with a dungeon. It'd be good to find one. Have a spawner nearby, hopefully. That'd be nice. Now, we've explored that way, and we know a bit about what's that way. I sort of know a little bit about that way as well, but we're going to go that way. We could do with finding a jungle as well, actually, so, I mean, I will bear that in mind. But I don't want to go too far. I'd just like to sort of cave locally, like, do a bit of spelunking rather than strip mining. And, yeah, that would be good. I do realise I was going to enchant, I was going to enchant a pickaxe, that pickaxe, to try and get silk touch or something, but I used my levels to enchant another shovel, which is rubbish, because that shovel is pretty much broken, and that is an epic shovel. I've repaired it once already. Oops. But yeah, we'll not do that just yet. We'll wait till we get the levels. Right, let's see, what do we need to go? We need that. We'll take a bucket of water, two buckets of water. What else may we need? Well, oh, we've got a saddle. Where did I get that from? I don't remember. I'm gonna have to go back over some old footage and see where I got that. We got loads of saddles and gold horse armor. Oh well, honestly, don't remember where I got those from. That saves me some time. I was gonna say we need to go and get a saddle, but never mind. Alright, well, anywho, let's try and find a dungeon nearby. That could be quite a handy thing. Oh, we might have got those saddles from that temple. Might have. Wait, did I find a jungle that way as well? I can't remember. That's going to drive me nuts. I'm going to have to go over the footage. But right, let's try and find a cave nearby. And then we'll see if we can go down and find, say, a dungeon. That'd be great. With a spawner for skeletons. Please. Yes, please. Skeleton spawner. Even though it's going to be a pain in the ass to capture it and make it safe. Hey, spider. It will prove profitable. Ooh, hello. A skelly spawner will prove profitable in the long run. I haven't got torches. Well done. Well done me. Ah, oh, dear. Got 30 torches. We'll get this coal, and then we can make more. Oh, this goes deep. Damn. Well, we're gonna have to raid this. All right, let's grab this coal. Luckily, we've got fortune 3 and efficiency. Blah blah blah. We can make some more torches. So there we go. Let's just do this quick. Bam. There we go. We've got plenty of torches now. I don't think it'll be a problem. If we wanna cave everywhere, let's take a little look down the small route. Looks like it goes deep. I might get the coal and stuff later. Oh god. Oh my god, a ravine. And I fell. Get out of here. This could be a bad idea. This trip looks like it could get, oh god, get dangerous. And I'd rather not have that. Oh my god. Okay, let's go up. Because we're gonna get wrecked down there. There's loads of mobs. We'll see what the bigger way had to offer. That's pretty cool though that we found a massive ravine there. I don't want to get lost. That's like my main issue. All right, let's dig down. I can just see us getting lost and like killed. Precious dirt. Right, that's the way up. Got some iron there. I can hear loads of zombies. Oh, hello. You can't get me. You can't get me, guys. You're just gonna have to die. Oh, he had a carrot. Cool. Right. Baby zombies. Great. Come on, get out of here. Oh my god, where are they coming from? I don't. Oh, Jesus! Okay, that was bad. That was very bad. Babby zombies! No! Okay. Get out of here. Had enough of you. Your shenanigans. Okay, we're being shot at. More zombies! Oh god. Alright, I want to try and. This is bad. This is bad. Dude, where are they all coming from? Oh god. This may be the end of us. I haven't got any bloody blocks. Oh, there we go. Right. Oh no! Oh no! That was bad. Why? Why so many of you? They're gonna flank me, aren't they? Get out of here. Okay. Why so many? No idea. We need to get some blocks though. My god. My god. I want to know where they came from. I think it might just be, they might just be. Oh, hello. They could just be spawning on each other. I'm going to block that. Right, we need to kill these guys. Thank you. Hey, hey, hey. Luckily, our sword is pretty beast, so we should be alright. Stuff shouldn't be able to kill us. Oh, God. I looked at that Enderman. I need more blocks. Right, there we go, we've got a few blocks. I heard a zombie. Okay. There we go! Slaying them Endermen, oh my god, so many mobs. Get out of here. Well, he sank. Man, it's safer strip mining. Honestly. I think this was a bad idea. I have a feeling this was a very bad idea. Spelunking in hardcore mode. Who does that? Oh man, he almost went off. He almost went big! Right. I have a feeling we're not going to find much doing this. And we're just going to get ourselves, like, wrecked. Although, that creeper, though. Holy crap. Okay, that's pretty deep. That is a deep ravine. That is a deep chasm. I don't think we can get into it easily. Let's get back here. Go down here. Get out of it! Sons of guns. Okay. Whoa. Is that another one? It might be another ravine. Let's cover that up. Hop! XP, thank you! Right. We're back in this big room. There is a way out somewhere. Is it up there? Yeah, it probably is up there. We'll go around. We'll explore. Let our imagination take us. Okay, that leads out. Man, I've been exploring for like 10 minutes now. I hope you guys aren't bored. Hop. This sword, though. This sword. Epic. Good wrecking capabilities. Don't really have to worry too much about creepers now. Let's take this. And that. Okay. I think we're going to head out. This cave is huge. Let's go down here. Yeah, I'm not going down there. I don't fancy that, frankly. Lava, skeleton noises. I think that's pretty much a death sentence right there. And when you are doing the hardcore, it's not a good idea. What have we got? This looks like it leads out, so I'm going to take this. We're going to get out. It's dark outside. I can hear zombies. It's not a good time. It's not a good time. Can't really get out of there either. Damn! Okay. Creepers chilling like, hey, what's up, man? Wanna come over to our side of the chasm? Come on, man. Having a party. No! Any ideas, guys? Any ideas on finding spawners? Anyone got any good tips? Tricks? I would really like to find one. If you guys have special methods, do let me know in the comments. I will give them a go. I thought that, you know, just having a little look around, doing a bit of spelunking, thought we might be able to find one, but apparently not. And I think we should probably get out of here now because it's getting dangerous. And we'll head back with Spike to the God damn, having to jump so much. We'll head back to the house, the hut. Oh god, hopefully we can get back without too much drama. Yeah, we'll head back to the hut, and then, I mean, to be fair, we haven't done too bad. We were leaving with 37 iron. That's a pretty good haul, by my accounts. Sort of. We killed loads of... Oh, we got 30 levels now. Right, we'll quickly enchant a pick and see if we can get Silk Touch, because that's a good idea. Just before we end. We should really try and find a zombie villager as well, just so we can convert him. Convert him. I'm going to sleep before I do this so we don't get creeped up on. Here we go. Cool. Right, yeah. We should try and find a zombie villager too, so that we can do some trading. Convert him and trade. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Don't need that. It's good that we've got more enderpearls. We want to find an end portal at some point to fight a dragon. Efficiency 4. That's it. That's all we got. Great. Thanks. Thanks, level 30. You're the best. You're the best. Well, we can combine it with something else if we need to. I mean, it could be a workhorse pickaxe. It's not really good for much else. Oh, damn it. We'll make another one at some point. Right. That's about all I've got time for, guys. So, just to recap once again with this building thing. I'm building it 2 blocks lower. So, I'm going to have to dig out a load of dirt, lay a load of dirt. I thought I'd grow trees on it just in the meantime, so we can start collecting wood at the same time. That is a big space to fill. I'll see if we can do the top layer with the dirt we've collected, and then maybe we'll do some magic. I'll do the magic on camera if we do, but do leave a comment if you got any other ideas for me, and if you've got any ways of finding dungeons really easily, that'd be nice. So, thanks for watching, guys. And I shall see you soon.